Hey y'all, what's going on? Happy Thanksgiving, happy Thursday. Hope everybody is staying safe and doing well. I just got off of work. Yes, I worked today. I actually work in a homeless shelter for youth ages 16 to 24. So those are now my children. And so I was there to spend Thanksgiving with them. Now I'm on my way to be with my family. So yeah, I just wanted to check in with you all. We're definitely living in, you know, some good and some crazy times, right? So I know I have a lot to be thankful for. I started this job in September, so it was a blessing to be able to get a new job in a pandemic. And this job is really in line with my purpose. Like, I never thought I would be working, you know, in a homeless shelter, but I feel like I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. And I couldn't imagine being a young person and just not really feeling like I had anywhere to go. So, like I said, these are now my children. And I was able to spend some time with them along with my staff. And so the name of the company is The Covenant House, and we're international. So we had our biggest fundraiser just last week and called The Sleep Out. And if you feel inclined to donate, you can check out the website at covenanthouse.org. But I wanted to say thank you to all of my followers. Thank you for watching, subscribing, listening, keeping up with me and my crazy life, my good life. And thank you to everyone who has bought a book this year or purchased some of the Embrace You apparel. And I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you. Thank you for giving me the energy and motivation to continue living out my purpose and my passion. So that's really all I had today. I didn't have nothing real deep. But man, I'm still just thinking about those young people who come and give me hugs every day. And, you know, even in the midst of a pandemic, like, they're so resilient. I've never been homeless before. However, I have had two evictions in my 30s. And so, but these are young people who may be deficient in their skills. You know, like I said, not really having family or people that they know that they can count on and depend on. So that's all. That's my PSA for the day. I'm blessed. I'm thankful. Thankful for my mom, my parents. I'm on my way to see my granny, who is just so over it, tired of being in a nursing home, especially in a pandemic. So y'all just stay safe, and happy Thanksgiving, and thanks again for all of your love, and have a good day. How do I turn this thing off? I don't know. They keep changing stuff on here. See, I promise y'all, I don't know what I'm doing with this. I truly hope that was recording.